I'm going to Florida.
Hey, I told you Patrick Barr normally sets up his photos here, and look, here's the mural I showed you yesterday. And here's where Patrick went away. He's camera shy. He's such a great, great person. And I said, Patrick, just because the world hasn't recognized you, like so many of us artists, you know, just because the world hasn't thrown tons of money at you and says you're a superstar, to me, he is part of something very special here in New York.
You're very special in New York.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Happy Ash Wednesday, by the way.
Oh, thank you. That's Patrick. I just had to show you. He's special, really special. So that's the mural for Black History Month I showed you, what I call street education, New York City street. And Patrick is that too. He's amazing. Okay, rolling. So show me first. I got a really cool bull photo from you. Thank you so much.
The same artist that did the bull on Wall Street.
Yeah.
Now this is in Daytona Beach on Main Street. So right now it's Wednesday morning.
Yeah.
By Friday morning or Thursday night, I should be down here.
In Daytona? What do you tell me what you're gonna be doing?
I'm gonna be taking pictures up and down the street.
Oh, that is so cool. And then when are you gonna be back in New York City? Because we miss you if you're not here.
Well, hopefully in April.
Oh, I can't wait. I miss you. I can't wait to see your photos. Isn't this beautiful? This neighborhood and Patrick's photos and Patrick.
Thank you.
Okay, I can't wait to see. Let me see the other side of your photo.
This is the bull.
Tell me about that.
Well, this is where he used to live on
Crosby. The
artist
that made the bull, the Wall Street bull, that's where he used to live?
Yeah, and the same bulls you have, that's his bulls too.
Well, thank you, and I can't wait until you're back. Miss you already.
Thank you.
Bye.